We are going to talk about quick link menu. The start menu hides a very handy tool called the quick link menu that has a shortcut to power user settings like disk management, command prompt, network connection, and more. So go to start menu, right click on the start button. As you can see, we are referring the quick link menu. Even you can use shortcut, keyboard shortcut on your keyboard, press Windows logo plus X. You see, we are now starting quick link menu. So you can open Windows features from here.